who you are inside, when that shines out, that's what makes you beautiful. That is something that I struggle with, always just being unapologetically myself. We're all different, and because of that difference, we are beautiful.